find the values of k if the quadratic equation has real roots. So the quadratic equation is 3x square plus k root 3x plus 4 equals 0. This equation has real roots. So first, real roots is nothing but there are like if discriminant delta r d will be greater than or equal to 0, because greater than 0 real, or if it is equal to 0 also we'll write real and equal. So that's why you write greater than or equal to 0, because they mention real roots. So here b square minus 4ac is greater than or equal to 0. Now compare the given quadratic equation with the standard one, that is ax square plus bx plus c, and find the values of a, b and c. A is 3, b is a coefficient of x, so b is k root 3, and the value of c is 4. Now substitute the values. B is k root 3 whole square minus 4 into a is 3, c is 4, greater than or equal to 0. So here k square root 3 whole square is 3, so 3k square, 4, 4, 16, 16 times 3 is 16, 3 is 48, greater than or equal to 0. So 3k square is greater than or equal to 48. So 3k square is greater than or equal to 48. So k square is greater than or equal to 48 by 3. So k square is greater than or equal to 48 by 3 is 16. So k greater than or equal to root 16. So k is greater than or equal to plus or minus 4. So you can write k is greater than or equal to plus 4 and k is greater than or equal to minus 4.